Let's do this.
Checkpoint.
Two books, both say Keystone. Oh, Jesus, they're like...
I think, yeah, he put the rules and everything in there.
Are they both say the same thing? I think so.
Yeah.
Welcome to Emerald Dream 3, Keystone by Orange 1059. You are the guardian of the Crown of Awakening, and your long sleep cycle has been disrupted. And other guardians have been corrupted, and the crown is in distress. The Keystone have been stolen by a dark force and hidden in many dimensions. The loss of the Keystone threatens to disrupt the balance of the universe. It is up to you, the last guardian of the Crown of the Awakening, to retrieve the Keystone to restore balance to the universe. Read the rules on the following pages and have fun. Do not break any blocks. You have not placed yourself in the Crown of Awakening. You may do anything to survive in each world outside of the crown. Example, break blocks and anything else you would normally do in survival mode. To restore the Crown of Awakening, you will need to find all 13 emeralds, or find all 13 crystals, quotes, emeralds, and place them in the correct dispensers in the crown. Each crystal placed unlocks the next world. Do not leave the map boundaries, no gameplay, alter modes, server, and other portals, play on waste, easy difficulty. Do not craft, pick up, or place any ender chests in the map. Do not cure zombie villagers or breed villagers. I would prefer it if you did not brew invisibility potions, as I believe their effects last too long. If you want to use teleporters are marked by the end portal blocks. Stand on the end portal block to be teleported. Helpful tip. Pressing F3 plus A will reload all chunks and may fix glitched walls.
Really?
I think the other book says...
Yeah, it's the same thing.
Okay, what are we taking?
I'll take bottom, you take top. That sounds terrible.
Yep. And there's a zombie.
We can get more armor off of him.
Yep.
He has a crystal too.
Yep. Come on! Come on! Beautiful. Okay.
Nice.
The crystal kind of sucks. Sharpness one, thorns one. Here's. Oh, nope, you already have that. Hold on, give me back my shoes. Awesome.
This crystal has become corrupted. Let me see the other crystal in comparison to this one.
Sharpness two, knockback two. This
crystal
is amazing.
Required to... So this is the actual. Monument piece.
Oh.
This yes. Look.
The first
look.
Crystal. Where are
you? You read the text. I'm behind you. Come back.
Oh. Oh, guardian crystal. Oh, okay. Yeah.
So this is like our base.
I think so. Unbreaking 3, protection 1. Rock pork chops. Arrows, I'll take those. Take this here bread.
There's more arrows. Bunch of leather. Some chicken and a sword. Wooden sword with looting for 3. I'll take that.
Lots of vacuuming going on.
Oh, you can hear that?
Yep.
That's, maintenance outside. Hang on a second, let me close the window.
Okay. There's nothing really down there except the experience plaster.
It looks like this is where we're supposed to build the, enchantment table, too.
Yep.
Pay 10 levels of XP to receive a boost. Great Fish Co. accepts no fault for any side effects. Oh. Experience blaster.
Where crap are we supposed to go?
Is the farm?
What does this lever do? Oh!
Turns all the lights out.
Okay.
It's probably for automatic farming.
Right.
And then the rule said stand on unstones for teleportation.
Oh. Nice. Oh, okay. Here are all the crystals. Okay, what do I have? Guardian crystal?
Right over here. You stick it in there?
Oh.
It opened up there.
Oh, that is
cool.
The
village in this dimension struggling to survive. Maybe the guardian can help.
Shall we help them?
We shall. I still have the... I stole the note block and the music disc.
Then go put it back.
Where should I put?
I don't know. Put it where you want.
It can go right there for now.
Yeah, yeah.
Alright, let's go.
Bad.
Did you just punch it?
I did. Oh dear.
Whoa.
Ancient Grove? This is cool.
It is best to keep your items at the Crown of Awakening or in Ender Chests in each dimension.
Oh, something in my eye. It burns me.
Whoa.
Alright, let's pillage and let's kill everybody. Come on.
Nice. Oh, there's an Ender Chest in here and a checkpoint.
Do it up.
I don't know if you have to push the button, too.
I'll go push it.
Whoa.
What?
I saw these name tags and it freaked me out for a second.
The mayor's freaking out.
Huh?
Said the mayor's freaking out. Look at him.
He's trapped.
Won't let me. Why won't it let me? Okay, here we go. Beds. Oh. There's nothing up here.
There's a book out here.
Why do we need books?
Because it says stuff.
Odie the Chief? Hello.
Welcome to our small village. I'm the mayor. Some of my people seem to think that you are some kind of hero or guardian. I'm not so convinced about those claims, so you're gonna have to prove to me that you are someone I can trust. Now let me tell you something about this land. We're under a water shortage. We barely have enough to keep us all healthy and grow crops. Our librarian believes the grove of ancient trees are taking all the water and nutrients from the ground. If you can help out the villagers and myself, I'll give you the strange crystal I found before we had to leave our old village. If you want to gain my favor, you can kill some skeletons and some of the unfortunate tainted villagers down at the old village. He wants 10 bones and 8 tainted staffs for his special little nether star.
Do we have to get the nether stars?
Yes.
Oh. Whoa, that is cool.
It is. It's like an adventure map and complete the monument in one. It's kind of neat.
A little bit.
And then this is this guy. He says...
Jody the chef?
I don't know. Yes. Hello, nice. I'm Jody, and I serve only the best quality food to my customers. Oh, you're the one everyone is calling hero. How about you be my hero and get me some cocoa beans from those giant trees? I'll trade you something nice for them. Did you know cocoa beans have a lot of water in them? I bet it's where all the water those trees suck up goes to. Okay, so he wants...
cocoa beans.
24 cocoa beans for his star.
Why can't I... what?
What are you doing?
Why am I not... why can't I take the bend the farmer's book?
What?
Am I lagging?
You're standing by an anvil.
Oh, I've been lagging this entire time. Okay.
Disconnect.
Okay.
Oops, I picked it up here.
Ben the Farmer. Nice to meet you. I hear they call you the Guardian. Now, I don't know if that's true, but if you could help me get some seeds, I could put a good word in with the mayor. As you can see, my farm's all bare at the moment. All my seeds dried up last season. I haven't been able to get more. If you got any wood, I'm happy to turn into charcoal for you. The Endermen keep on picking up my farmland and ruining it. If you kill some and give me their pearls, I'll give you some arrows.
He sounded like Herbert the pervert a little bit.
Maybe he is. Maybe he is a little perverted. Everything about that?
Nice. So he wants...
Ender pearls.
He wants 6 seeds. What are you talking about?
Whatever. Oh, Howard the blacksmith. What are you doing in my forge? Can't you see I'm busy? Oh, sorry, I thought you were Ben. All this smithing is thirst to work. Could you get me some ale from Jody? Seems my water tank is running rather low. I could really do with some more. With us being in such short supply, the mayor barely ever lets me get a fresh bucket of water.
Okay, so Jody wants 12 cocoa beans for the ale. Okay. So Jody needs a shit ton of cocoa beans. 24 for the star and 12 for the ale. Remember that.
Okay. Bonnie the librarian. Hello, you must be the guardian. I have a request for you. If you can get me some books from my old library down at the old village, I can persuade the mayor to trust you a little. We originally moved from the old village because all the wells dried up and strange monsters began to appear. Unfortunately, this meant that I had to leave my library behind as the books were too heavy and too many to take with me. Just a word of warning, don't eat the cocoa beans raw. The beans seem to be mildly toxic when uncooked, and I believe that this is why the villagers at the old village became a tainted. Okay, what do we do? Oh, I found torches.
Here. Oh. We really don't have any weapons.
Yeah.
So this might be a challenge.
I have the emerald, the guardian crystal, and a stone sword that I found.
All I have is a wooden sword.
You don't have the emerald?
Oh yeah, I have the shitty emerald. But it's really shitty. There's the old village down there. Alright.
Oh yes. Shall we make a beeline?
Let's go.
Taste steel!
We need bones to... Don't forget, so.
Take these cocoa beans here.
I need a shit ton of cocoa beans.
I got 3 already. Ah! Watch out, creeper.
I'm getting juggled.
Oh!
Oh, you know what we didn't do?
What?
There was a death counter.
Of course, there's a creeper right where I died.
This is a very tough area for the first area, and we have no equipment.
A little bit. Don't do it! I'll lead him away! Thank you.
Ah! Well.
Dude.
There's some of your stuff.
Alright.
This death counter is gonna be embarrassing. For me, anyway.